Hello everyone. Yesterday the history has been made. The longest teamfight tactics games ever have been played. Some of the games actually managed to drag over 4 hours. Yes. All of that thanks to the game-breaking bug that happened on the live servers to some of the people yesterday. So thank you Riot for another great patch. My name is Vandiril, and today my name actually makes sense, because I am ill. I know, great joke. You can laugh now. Okay, let's get started with the video. So what happened yesterday? Well, some of the people playing Teamfight Tactics got blessed with this epic game-breaking bug. Well, what happened? As you can see on the screenshot, in first stages you basically had no option to buy any unit. You don't even see this big black box at the bottom where you could normally buy the champions, but that actually changed just a few stages later. Well, that's amazing. You can actually see that there is the big black box now, but there is nothing you can buy. And this is basically the story of the entire game. The only units people were able to obtain was from the carousels. So for example, if someone made it to the stage 20, they basically had 20 units from the carousels. What about the fights? Well, as you have seen already, no one could win the fights because the units were basically invincible. No one could damage each other. And basically it resulted in people having extra long losing streaks, up to like 100 plus games, which is also the official record right now. Well, you may be wondering what stage you can actually reach with this. Well, this is actually funny, because a while ago I made a video on how far the game can go in Teamfight Tactics and we reached around like 13th stage. But then in this game actually people managed to beat that. Two of the people that contacted me actually managed to reach the stage 29. One of them crashed in 29-2 stage, and the other one crashed in 29-3 stage. I don't think I've seen anyone going past this number. Someone posted a screenshot on Reddit as well, but they only managed to reach the stage 28-5, because then all of them were basically getting disconnected. They basically got this amazing attempting to reconnect button. I'm very thankful to the people that managed to stay in the game for so long, because they actually played this game for over 4 hours. Roughly like 4 hours, 15 minutes, maybe 4:20 to make it perfect. So playing for over 4 hours and reaching the stage 29 is basically the new official record that we currently have in Teamfight Tactics. No one has ever done it further, and I highly doubt that it will ever be reachable as well. So big props to people for actually staying for 4 hours in this game. Most of the people in their games, as you can see, just left the game right away. And you can actually see one common thing in all of these fights that they have during the games. Well, basically the gangplank barrels, they just stack on top of each other and they just cause the FPSs to go lower and lower with every fight. And then at the end of the stages you just sometimes get the few seconds freezes basically. So, well, as you can see in all of the clips, in all of the games someone got gangplank sooner or later, so it was basically unavoidable, and you just have so many barrels laying on the ground, it looks pretty crazy, I'm not gonna lie. So yeah, this is pretty much it from the video. I'm just glad that crazy shit like this tends to happen after patches that Riot makes in Teamfight Tactics, so big thanks to the people that contacted me and sent me their screenshots and videos, especially to King Matrix and Repat from Discord, because both of them actually decided to play this game for over 4 hours, and both of them ended up ending the game in 29th stage. So yeah, this is pretty much it guys, hope you enjoyed this little bug video, or maybe I should say big bug video, because this is by no means a small bug, so let's see if this happens ever again, but for now it seems that this issue has probably been resolved. Thank you guys all for watching, take care, and have a great day!